Top 5 weapons in Infinite Warfare. And number 5 is the ERAD. This was the best SMG that actually launched with the game, and if you wanted to be a giant bitch, you could even use a Cyclopean, which was an epic variant that shot some f***ing laser beam or some shit, I don't know. At number 4 we have the Raw. So with a giant mag, great damage, the Raw Dog 9000 basically had you pounding lobbies like EDP pounds cupcakes. At number 3 we have the NV4. If you had the M4 and the ACR, and they did whatever that intercourse stuff was that people talk about, they would make the NV4. At number 2 is the VP. When this gun was released, it fucking broke the game. The VPR is a double barrel SMG that shoots at 1200 rounds per minute. Plus, if you had the epic variant called the Yokai, or the Yoki as my friend calls it for some reason, you got a free suppressor with that bitch. At number 1, we have the HAWK, the K-Bar. So the K-Bar is just that rifle that did everything right. It had a built-in red dot sight. It's basically the Swiss Army penis of Infinite Warfare.
What the hell is that?
Swiss Army penis.
Also, guys, when we hit 20,000 subs, we're going to be giving away 2 gift cards.
Oh!